Hey, Kabae. Do you think that I'd make somebody a good wife?
What? Oh my gosh, when's the big day?
Wait, I'm not getting married yet!
My friends were talking about marriage and it kind of turned into an argument. What if it's the kind of thing you're either meant to do or not?
Yeah, maybe. I did not think it was something I would ever do.
Huh?
I've always been a chatterbox ever since I was a little girl. Whenever I went on a date, I would end up talking the poor fella's ear off. They couldn't take the constant barrage of chit-chat. Some of them had breakdowns. Folks even called me a talkalypse now.
Yeah, I can believe that.
I knew I would never get married at that rate, so I decided to zip the lip, big time.
What? But you love to talk. How'd you survive?
I practically didn't. After 3 weeks of zipping the lip, my entire body turned purple. When I ran to the hospital that night...
You're suffocating.
It's what the doctor told me. So I unzipped the lip and hit him with 3 weeks worth of chatter. He listened to every word I said, and the smile never left his face. You know what happened to that doctor? I married him. When I thought about him, I knew he was a man that I could always be myself around. That we could live in a dream of our making forever. We're happy together. Who cares if you think you are marriage material? Someone else is gonna think it about you, and they are gonna be right.